Be sure to welcome to Shattenkirk. A good save by Soros. And Sherwood is in transition. Forward back. Sisson scores a one-timer. Off forward stick. It teed it up for Sissons, who has his second goal.
The D, four-man attack. And you're right, Jack. Just that little stick position of Forbert was generally a good play. Disrupts that pass attempt, but as it turns out, now it's a perfect.
Marchand is out. Forbert, a wall pass. Marchand, a save by Soros. Evangelista to Nyquist, behind the back. Novak, Dan Evangelista, and Swayman makes a good save. McAvoy's shot bounces off Favreau's leg. Marchand to Van Riemsdyk. He scores his first as a Boston Bruin.
It's not how. It's how many. I think this one went in on Favreau, didn't it?
Yep. Inside ice.
Yeah, he's very good. In and around the net. Scores the majority of his goals from 15 feet or closer. They work the low play. He's looking to make a pass. Cross to the other side of the ice to Pasternak. If that's not there, maybe a touch to Zaka, who's approaching the net. But the Bruins get the good bounce that they needed. Favreau going down, trying to take away that pass.
Frederick gains the line. Geeky trying to feed Frederick. Patra Geeky. They couldn't dent the net. JVR's alma mater, UNH, beat number one in the nation, BU. Pasternak. The serpentine route. Scores! You could have hung a handkerchief from the corner of the goal, and it would have had a hole in it.
Watch where he puts this puck, almost behind him. That is incredible.
Oh.
Put it not off his hip, Jack. Behind his hip, and then just whips it on the follow-through. Tough to read for the goaltender. Is he whipping it my blocker side? Is he going over my glove? Is he going five-hole? I got no idea. And he just whistles it.
Yossi tees it up. Tip scores.
Look like Sissons again.
Sissons has put Nashville into a tie. Three goals in two games for Colton Sissons.
Not much there, in my opinion. Anyway, good job by Nashville to get the goaltender pulled, maintain possession, move the puck around, show some patience, and finally get the shot that they were looking for, which is the middle of the offensive zone from the blue line with an open man in the slot.
Charlie Coyle has played 551 at even strength and 551 at shorthanded strength. The flex on the shaft of the stick in slow-mo. McAvoy scores! Change direction, and James Van Riemsdyk has his second.
Puck retrieval off the draw, so critical. Pasternak able to reach in, but you gotta have that shot, the threat of the shot with a purpose from the top of the umbrella. So they try to get McAvoy to use that shot more and more often, continue to add it to your game and allow you to make more plays from that position, particularly on the man advantage. But he had his eyes up. He was looking for a stick.
The shot doesn't make it to goal. One-timer by Nyquist, and the siren sounds. 34 saves for Jeremy Swayman.